Slingshot. Oke, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, good morning kids. Welcome back to science class with me. Oke, so how are you today? Oke, I hope all of you are fine. And me too, I'm here, I'm okay. Oke, so today we are going to learn about science again. Oke, please prepare your book, people's book, and activity book. Because today we are going to study about twisting, bending, stretching, and squashing. Okay, still on page 47 or 46. Okay, 46, sorry. Okay, we are going to start from page 46 on pupil's book. Okay, you can open your pupil's book first. And don't forget to check your assignment in the last week. Yeah, because just only one student that sent me the assignments in the last week, yeah. Okay, so don't forget to send your assignment, except video, yeah, for activity book. Take your picture if you have done to do your assignment, and then don't forget to send me your assignment by picture. Take a picture and send me by WhatsApp. Okay, but that's okay. Okay, so boys, inshallah, maybe this morning we'll show you your video. Send me your video by WhatsApp. Okay, so let's see. But before I show your video, okay, so let's brush up about our lesson in the last week. Okay, thanks for students for to be that send me the assignment by video. I like your video. Okay, all of you, mashallah, it's excellent video. Thank you. Okay, but now let's we start our lesson in this morning, and let's say and recite basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, nice. Okay. So, yeah, in the last week we have learned about changes, change, yeah, perubahan, change of the things, perubahan sebuah benda. Okay, how can things change their shape? Bagaimana bisa sebuah benda bisa berubah bentuknya? Okay, so the shape of the things can change by bending, squishing, stretching, and twisting. Jadi sebuah benda bisa berubah bentuknya dengan cara kita membengkokkannya, mengsquishnya, menggepengkannya, atau menekannya, ya, atau memerasnya, and then stretching, meregangkannya, and twisting, memelintirnya atau memutarnya. Okay, so bending, membengkokkan, squishing, menggepengkan atau memeras, ya, menekan ke tengah, and then stretching, stretching is meregangkan, and then twisting, twisting is memelintir atau memutar. Okay, like that. Okay, review, bending, membengkokkan. So she is bending plastic ruler. Jadi di sini ada seorang anak yang sedang membending, membengkokkan plastic ruler. Ruler, ruler is penggaris, penggaris plastik. Ya. Yeah. And then so tadinya plastic rulernya yang straight, lurus, telah dibengkokkan, dia akan bengkok. Ya, yeah, like this. And then squishing, but bengkoknya akan kembali ke bentuk semula. Okay, this the name is flexible things. Jadi plastic ruler juga sifatnya flexible. Okay, so let's go further later about flexible. Nanti kita belajar tentang apa itu flexible. Okay, please stay tune on YouTube, boys. Okay, and now the second is squishing, menggepengkan atau memeras. Okay, he is squishing orange. Okay, jadi ada seorang anak yang sedang memeras orange, jeruk. And then stretching, stretching is meregangkan. Okay, so she is stretching exercise band. Jadi ada seorang anak yang sedang meregangkan exercise band, ya, pita yang buat olahraga, like that. And then twisting, twisting is memutar atau memeras atau memelintir, ya, memeras is washing, sorry, memelintir atau memutar. Okay, she is twisting wet towel. Jadi ada seorang anak yang sedang memutar wet towel, handuk yang basah. Okay, for example like this. Okay, so do you know do? Play do. Ya, seperti mainan play do. Do you know it? Okay, so I hope all of you can know about Playdo. Jadi Playdo ya, dia kita bisa rubah dengan cara bending, membengkokkan, melipat, and then squashing, kita tekan-tekan, mengempengkan, and then stretching, kita regangkan, and twisting, kita putar-putar menjadi bentuk yang kita inginkan. For example, we are going to do. Kita ingin membuat dinosaurs, bentuk dinosaurs, and then the other animals, or plants, and the other shapes. Okay, by bending, squishing, stretching, and twisting. Okay, like that. Okay, so let's go further. Okay, so the first student that sent me the assignment is Hisham. Okay, so Hisham had initiative. Jadi Hisham punya inisiatif tanpa teacher suruh untuk kirim video about twisting, stretching, bending, and squishing. And after that, I say to all of my students of 2B to make video same as Hisham do. Okay, so like this. Okay, so let's play again. Let's replay of Hisham's bending. And then, so this is video of science practice. Okay. Okay, stay tuned on YouTube. I'm going to start from Hisham's video. Hisham, thanks for sending your video. Huh? Okay, wait. Why I cannot play the video?
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I have plastic the blues. I want to practice my plastic. First, I bending the plastic. Two, I squishing the plastic. Three, I stretch plastic. Four, I twisting the plastic.
Okay. Hisham is using, Hisham was using plastic.
Finish. Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oh, this is twisting. Okay, thanks for Hisham. And now we are going to see for Alif's video. Okay, let's see.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Alif. I am from grade 2B. And then I want to show you about changing things. The first is bending. The example of bending.
Oh, this is bending. Okay, thank you, Alif.
The second is squashing.
Oh, squashing.
This is the example. Squashing.
My pillow.
The third
squashing.
Is stretching.
Right.
This is the example of stretching.
What's this? Stretching. Okay,
last one
nice.
Is twisting.
And then, what is this?
This is the example of twisting.
Twisting. Oh, like this. Okay, thanks for watching. You're welcome, Alif. Okay, now the third student is Arkan. Okay, thanks for Alif. Now, Arkan.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, teacher. I want to show a plastic.
Oh, Arkan plastic. Was using plastic, same as Hisham. Okay, this is twisting. Alright.
I want to show a squishy. A squishy is squashing.
Okay, squashing. Okay.
And I want to show a rubber. A rubber is stretching.
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 Arkan was using rubber band.
And I want to show a ruler. A ruler is bending. And bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you. Okay, you're welcome. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, thanks for Arkan. Okay, so Hisham, Alif, and Arkan, thanks for sending me your video. Okay, I really like your video voice. Okay, so let's go further. Who's the next? Okay, the next is Abdullah. Okay, so let's see Abdullah's video. Abdullah was using plastic too, same as Hisham, and okay, bending, Hisham and Arkan.
Washing, washing the plastic.
Oh, squishing? And okay, right.
One,
nice.
Stretching the
plastic. Stretching.
And I want to squishing the
okay, twisting.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nice, Abdullah. Oke, thank you, Abdullah. And now, move to Diko. Diko,
speak. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, teacher. This is my homework.
Oke.
Bending.
Oh, bending.
Washing.
Washing. Okay, nice.
Stretching.
Oh, Diko was using like do.
Twisting.
Okay, twisting. Okay, nice.
Okay. Bye, teacher. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, bye. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, thanks for Diko. And now we are going to look Albani's video. Okay, let's see.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, I'm Albani. I want to show about how can pigs
Albani was using
change their shape.
Yeah, it's so unique.
The first is unique. Bending. Bending is like
okay,
this.
Okay, nice. Oh, bending. Okay, good.
And the second is squishing. Squishing is like this.
Okay, bending.
After that,
no,
stretching.
Oh, stretching. It's nice.
And stretching, the last one is twisting.
Oh, twisting. Right. Okay.
Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, okay. Masya Allah, barakallahu fikum. Ya, oke, okay. Nice Albani, nice video and so unique because you are using what's this masker. Okay, thank you. Thanks for Abdullah, Diko and Albani. Nice. Okay, so who's the next student? Okay, so this is Sahi, Malik, and yes. Okay, so let's see. Sahi's first.
Assalamualaikum, teacher. Today, I want to show you about your science assignment. First, I bending with this plastic
okay,
ruler.
Okay, bending by wooden ruler.
And
nice.
And the second
wooden ruler.
I twisting with this towel.
Oh, by towel. Okay, nice.
And
Sahi,
the third, I stretching with this hair rope.
Oh, stretching. Okay, good.
And the last, I squishing with this can.
Okay, squishing the can. Oh, nice.
Thanks.
You're strong, Sahi.
Thanks for watching, teacher. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, teacher. Bye-bye.
Bye. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nice video, Sahi. Yeah. So, I think it's good when you were stretching. No. When you were squishing the can. you look so strong, I think. Okay. Now, thank you, Sahi. And now, move to Malik.
Assalamualaikum, teacher and friend. I want study about twisting, bending,
Malik
stretching,
was using
squishing. This is stretching.
Okay.
This is twisting. This is bending. This is squishing. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, okay, waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nice, Malik. And now, move to Iyas. Thanks, Malik, for sending me your video. It's short, but it's very good. Okay, nice. And now, Iya's turn.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my friends, this is my practice of science. Okay. I want to tell you about shape by bending, spacing, stretching, and twisting. The first these things are made by bending a paper.
Okay. Okay.
This
yes,
is bending.
Was using paper. Oh, okay, it's must be. Oh, it's bending. Okay, nice.
And the next is squashing.
Oh, ball. That must be.
By ball.
Okay, squashing. Okay, good job. Yes. Why are you so cute?
And then this is stretching.
Bye.
By hairband.
Okay. Okay, what's the next?
And the last is twisting. By towel.
Oh, okay. He was using towel.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yes. Okay. So, thanks kid for sending me your video. Yeah. Okay. So, I hope all of you can memorize about our vocabulary, twisting, stretching, bending, and squishing. Okay. Just four vocabularies. Okay, thank you, and thank you for trying science practice at your home. Okay, so thank you very much, mashallah, barakallahu fikum. I really like your practice. Okay, so about squashing, bending, and stretching, I think we have done. Okay, for two students more left, that have now send me the video of science practice. Okay, you can send me later. Yeah, and then maybe I will show your video for the next lesson, for the next week. Yeah, okay, so don't forget to do your assignment. Yang belum kirim video, silakan dibuat and send me, kirim ke teacher. Okay, so everybody now, we are going to learn about what's that? Sorry. I'm going to check my slide. Okay. Now please focus to YouTube. Okay. So we have learned about change. Yeah. Stretching, squashing, twisting, and bending. And now we have to learn about flexible and elastic. Flexible and elastic. What is flexible and what is elastic? Apa itu flexible? Apa itu elastic? Okay, flexible in bahasa Indonesia is flexible. It's same. Okay, it's same pronoun. For elastic in bahasa Indonesia is elastis. Okay. Flexible is flexible, elastic is elastic. Okay, so what is the meaning of flexible and what is the meaning of elastic? What is different of both of them? Okay, so I have to explain about flexible first. Flexible is things that capable of bending easily without breaking, or things that can return to their original shape after being straight. Jadi, fleksibel artinya adalah sifat dari suatu benda yang bisa di-bending, ya, bisa dilekukkan, bisa dibengkokkan, bisa dilipat dengan mudah without breaking, tanpa rusak bendanya, ya. And then, things that can return to their original shape after being stretched, atau benda yang dapat kembali ke bentuk semula, ya, no, atau benda yang mudah dibentuk dan dibengkokkan. Okay, things that can be formed into any form and bending. Okay, for example, such as plastic ruler, rubber, wire, and the other examples. Okay, so teacher will repeat about explanation of this flexible. Flexible is things that capable of bending easily without breaking, and things that can be formed into any forms by bending. Jadi, flexible artinya benda yang mudah dibengkokkan, mudah dibentuk, ya, mudah dilipat, atau mudah di bending, ya, tanpa membuat benda itu rusak, patah, ya. And then, thing that can be formed, jadi benda fleksibel juga adalah benda yang bisa dibentuk menjadi beberapa bentuk yang lain dengan cara bending, dengan cara dilipat, dibengkokkan, like that. Ya, for example, contohnya plastic ruler, penggaris plastik, ya, and then rubber. You know rubber? Okay, like this. Plastic ruler. Oh, maybe no, plastic ruler is elastic. Sorry. Okay, sorry, it's my fault. Okay, so, for example, yeah? Okay, focus. For example, it's paper. Yeah, we can bend the paper without this paper break. Okay, you can see, we can fold this paper, and then we can bend this paper without the paper breaking. Jadi kita bisa lipat paper ini, kita bisa bending, bengkokkan papernya ke segala arah, ya, tanpa membuat papernya robek. Okay, because the paper is flexible, karena papernya itu sifatnya flexible. Okay, the other example is wire. Wire is, what is this? Kabel, yeah. I have wire. Okay, we can bend the wire like this, yeah. And then we can twist this wire without the wire breaking. Okay, like that, because the wire is flexible. Okay, the other example, contoh yang lain. Yeah, I have, what is this? Yeah, I have a pillow neck or neck pillow, yeah, bantal leher. Yeah, we can bend the pillow like this or like this without this pillow's break. Yeah, because the pillow is flexible. Okay, jadi flexible artinya benda yang mudah dibentuk, dibengkokkan tanpa membuat bendanya itu rusak. Okay, like this, flexible. Okay, now move to elastic. What is elastic? Elastic is things that can return to their original shape after being stretched. Jadi, elastic adalah sifat suatu benda yang dapat kembali ke bentuk semula setelah dia diregangkan. For example, rubber band. Okay, so I don't have rubber band today. Okay, you can imagine, yeah, rubber band. We can stretch rubber band. Kita bisa stretch, regangkan rubber band, kemudian kita lepaskan regangannya. Maka rubber bandnya akan kembali ke bentuk semulanya, bulat, like this. Ya, maka rubber band memiliki sifat yang elastis. Okay, like this. For example, the other examples. I have this one, plastic ball. Yeah, plastic ball or rubber ball, it's same. Yeah. Plastic ball and rubber ball are elastic things. Jadi, bola plastik dan bola karet termasuk benda yang elastis. Because after it's squish, ya, atau kita cubit, kita regangkan, maka bentuknya kembali ke semula. Ya, after squish or stretch, bentuknya tetap round, bulat. Okay, it's same as squishy. Squishy, you know squishy? Yeah, squishy is elastic. Squishy termasuk elastic. And then what again? Do you know tire? Ban mobil, ban motor, yeah. Okay, it's elastic. Okay, it's same, elastic. Okay, please find the other examples at your home of flexible things and elastic things. Okay, kalau flexible things, bendanya bisa dirubah-rubah, tanpa harus membuat bendanya itu rusak. For elastic, bendanya itu setelah kita stretch or squash, bendanya akan kembali ke bentuknya semula. Yang tadinya bulat, kembali ke bentuk semula bulat. Like this. Okay. Like this, ya. Yeah. Okay, so let's go further. Okay, so we are going to discuss about activity book page 28 to 29. Okay, so you can open your activity book, sorry, page 28 to 29, or you have to focus to our lesson on YouTube video now, on live streaming on YouTube. Okay, we are going to discuss and describe about the correct answer, the correct answer. Okay, so number one, on page 28, yeah, number one, describe the pictures, use the helping words. Describe the pictures and you can use the helping words. This is the helping words: bend, squished, stretch, twist. Okay, so boys, don't be confused about bent, squished, stretch, and twist. It's the name or the what is this, the meaning of bend, it's same as bending, it's same. Squished is squashing. Stretch is stretching. It's same. Sorry. Twist is twisting. Jadi, jangan bingung ya, apabila bertemu dengan vocab yang baru. Artinya sama. Bent, bending. Squashed, squashing. It's same. Stretched, stretching. And then twist, twisting. It's same. Sama artinya. Bent, membengkokkan. Squashed, mengepengkan. And then stretch, meregangkan. Twist, membelintir atau memutar. Okay, so for picture A, the correct answer is stretching. Yeah, jawaban yang betul adalah stretching. And we can see this. This is a band, rubber bands, right? This is rubber band. And rubber band is elastic or flexible? Elastic. Okay, next. For B, okay, you can see this. Yeah, bentuknya membelintir. So the correct answer is twisted, yeah, or twisting, memutar. Okay, so these things is flexible or elastic? Flexible, karena mudah dibentuk, ya, diputar-putar. Okay, next, C is can, kaleng, yeah, drink can, kaleng minuman. Okay, so this is squashed, same as Sahih's video last time, okay, right? Okay, this push hasil dari mengepengkan. Okay, so the can, yeah, kaleng, can is elastic or flexible? Flexible, mudah dibentuk. Okay, next, D is straw. Straw is sedotan, yeah, straw. Okay, you can see this. Ada bengkok di sini. So the correct answer is bent. Okay, so straw is flexible or elastic? Flexible, yeah, okay. And elastic can do it. It's M. Okay, so please check again about your answer at your home, activity book page 28. Silakan dibetulkan yang masih salah, ya. Yeah. And then kalau yang sudah betul, excellent. Congratulations, Rokolovi. Now we are going move to page 29 now. Okay. Oh no. Last time 29, right? Sorry. And now we are on page 31. Sorry. Now we are on page 30 to 31. For number 2, describe the pictures and it's same as number 1. You can use the helping words: bending, squashing, stretching, and twisting. You can choose of this helping words, and you can put one of these helping words on blank space like this for A, B, C, and D. Yeah, right. Okay, for number A, who is he doing? Okay, stretching, because she is playing katapel, yeah, katapel. Okay, and then what is she doing? Okay, He is twisting a wet towel. Ya, sedang memeras sambal lintir. And then so what again? What is she doing? She is squashing ball. Right. Okay. And then the last one. What is he doing? Okay. He is bending some things. Okay, bending. Ya, dilihat. Kalau yang ini stretching, meregangkan. So, the catapult is flexible or elastic? Elastic. Jawabannya elastic. Karena catapultnya setelah diregangkan seperti ini akan kembali ke bentuk semula. Ya, akan kembali ke sini ukurannya. Nah, okay, next. For towel. Towel twisting. Ya. Tapi towelnya sifatnya elastic or flexible? Towel is flexible. Karena mudah diperas. Okay, like this. Ya. And then, the sea. Squashing. Okay, the ball. This is a rubber ball. Rubber ball. So, the rubber ball is flexible or elastic? Okay, rubber ball is elastic. Of course, elastic. Karena rubber ballnya setelah diduduki, setelah digepengkang, squashing, rubber ballnya akan bisa kembali ke bentuk semula kalau kita sudah tidak menudukinya lagi. Right? Kan kembali bulat. Okay, so rubber ball is elastic. And last one. These things, it can bend easily. So, okay, this thing is flexible. Oh, in bahasa Indonesia, that's okay. Okay, right. Okay, so, only one student that sent me assignment for page, what is this? 28, 29, 30, and 31. So, he is Iyas. Okay, thanks Iyas. And then, oh, I know. I believe all of students, almost all of students, have finished of this paper. But maybe, okay, some of you forget to send me your assignment by WhatsApp, right? Okay, that's okay. That's okay, so don't forget to send me your assignment. I will check it and, yeah, biar teacher tahu jawabannya tiap masing-masing students. But that's okay. Okay, now, yes. You said number A is stretch. Okay, right, yes. And then the second, twisting. Okay, twisted. You can see this. Twisted, ujungnya ed, yeah, but it's okay, it's right. And it's squished, okay, and bend, okay, excellent. Okay, for page 30, stretching, okay, nice. Twisting, good job. Squashing, very good. Bending, okay, thanks, yes, mashallah, barakallahu fiik. Okay, thank you, excellent. Itu semua jawabannya. Okay, now, it's time to quiz. Okay, prepare yourself. I'm going to call you. Start from Diko. Because we have 27 minutes more left. Diko. Oh, yeah. So, Diko. Okay, so it's time to quiz. So you have to mention the things is flexible or elastic. Okay. Assalamualaikum, Diko. Can you hear me? Oh, sorry. Okay, assalamualaikum. Yeah, can you hear me? What's the second? Arkan. Okay, thank you. Okay, so I'm calling Arkan right now to join with us. Okay, we are waiting for Arkan. Oh, did you watch your lesson on YouTube? Oh yeah, did you watch your video, your assignment?
Yeah.
Oh yes, thank you. Okay, we are waiting for Arkan. Ah, it's Arkan. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Arkan. Okay, let's make greetings each other. Go on.
Okay.
Okay, make greetings. Say salam each other. Okay. Oh, fried rice. Yeah, fried rice. Right. Wow, it's sounds yummy. Sounds yummy.
Yeah.
Gudang.
Yeah, udah.
Udah. Ah. You have to say already.
Udang.
Oh, udang. sorry, I didn't hear you clearly. Udang is shrimp. Yeah. Oh, sounds yummy. Oh, really? Okay. Oh, okay. Can you share with me? Okay, it's yummy. Okay, nice. Okay, done. Yeah. Okay, don't you ask me what I eat for my breakfast this morning? Okay, guess. Okay. Do you know my menu for breakfast? Okay. No. I cannot eat horse. The horse is so big and bigger than me. Yes, right. Okay. Correct. Arkan. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Thanks for your answer. Okay. Now, boys, I have questions. Did you watch our lesson on YouTube? Okay, so now please watch your YouTube now or okay, wait, can you see this my PC? Oh, PC. Okay, can you see this thing? Okay, nice. Okay, please guess these things, yeah. This for Dico and the second picture for Arkan. Okay. Yeah, okay, that's okay. If you want to watch your television, that's okay. Okay, so the first is Dico. Okay, listen carefully, Dico. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, wait. Can you hear me clearly? Can you hear my voice? Can you hear my voice, Dico? I have sometimes poor connection here. Can you hear my voice? Okay, Dico, are you ready to answer my question? Are you ready? Okay, are you ready? Okay, please listen carefully. Okay, this is can, yeah? Kaleng minuman. Okay, so is it bending, squashing, twisting, or squashing? Or twisting, squashing, bending, stretching? Which one? Okay, squashing. Is it correct, Arkan? Dico said this is squashing. Okay, correct. Okay, so what do you think, Dico? Is this can flexible or elastic? Flexible or elastic? Flexible or elastic? It's okay. Please choose one. Elastic? Really? Okay, so, Dico. Flexible? Okay, be louder. Flexible or elastic? I didn't hear you. Flexible, okay, right. Okay, Arkan, jawabannya flexible. Why? Dico, can you give me a reason? You said this cane is flexible. Can you give me a reason? Why? Oh, that's okay. I don't know. Okay, so I will help you. Okay, this can is flexible because the can be formed into any forms, okay, by squish or bending, twisting, and stretching. Jadi karena si kalengnya ini bisa dengan mudah kita remukan by squishing atau kita bengkokkan, ya. Oke, okay, nice. Jadi mudah di bentuk ke bentuk yang lain. Understand? Paham, Dico? Understand now? Oke. Okay. Understand. Ya, kalau elastis, bendanya itu seperti karet, ya, yang tadinya bulat, kita stretch. Setelah stretch-nya kita lepaskan, rubber band-nya akan kembali ke bentuk semula bulat. Betul? It's right? Is it right? Okay, Arkan kemarin practice by rubber band, right? Ya. Yeah. Tapi putus ya rubber band-nya ya. Okay, that's okay. Okay. It's okay, Arkan. Okay, now thanks for Dico. And now, Arkan, it's your turn for the second picture. Okay. This is fail. Ya, yeah, ini is like fail. Seperti kerudung. Okay, this is bending, squishing, twisting, or stretching. Which one? Really twisting. Okay, so is it correct, Dico? Arkan said? Oh, bending. Okay, bending, ya, yeah. Arkan. Bending or twisting, Arkan? Okay, correct. Bending, ya. Yeah. Okay, melipat termasuk bending. Nice. Okay, so is this fail flexible or elastic? Which one? Arkan. Flexible or elastic? It's same as can. Elastic. Okay, wait. Dico, Arkan said this fail is elastic. Is it correct? Okay, so the correct answer is flexible. Okay, flexible ya, belajar lagi. Flexible ya, karena mudah dilipat. Ya, contoh yang elastic, contohnya yang ini elastic. Ah, this one, do you know? This one? Yeah, it's elastic. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so. Okay, boys. Thanks for answering my question. Yeah. Very nice. That's okay, very nice. Jadi kalau belum paham, if you don't understand what I explain, yes. Okay. Okay, you can ask me later if you have questions. Okay? Dico and Arkan. I'm going to call next students. Who's the next? Sahi and Alif. Okay, see you, bye-bye, Arkan. Okay, Masya Allah, barakallahu fikum. Very nice. Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye. Okay. Bye. Okay, bye. Thank you. Okay, now I'm going to call. Who's the next? Sahi. Okay, we are waiting for Safi for the next picture and Alif. Okay, 45. We have 15 minutes more left. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Safi. Safi, I'm calling Alif now. Okay. 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 Oh, did you watch your video on YouTube last time? Okay, I really like your video and the other friends and the other your friends, right? It's very nice. Oh, thank you. Okay, we are waiting for Alif. Okay. Saki. Now, for third pictures, is it your turn? Yeah, it's your turn. You know, what is things? What is the name of these things? Oh, yes, Rubik, yeah, Rubik. Okay, sambil nunggu Alif, that's okay. Teacher langsung tanya Saki. Okay, so this Rubik, yeah, is it bending, squashing, twisting, or stretching? What do you think about this? Twisting. Oh, excellent. Twisting. Okay. So, what do you think? Is this Rubik flexible or elastic?
Elastic.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. So, what is the meaning of elastic? Okay, nanti teacher jelaskan elastic ya. Okay, so let's say salam to Alif. Assalamualaikum Alif. Waalaikumsalam. I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm great. I'm very well. I'm good. Oh, nice. Okay. Finish? Are you done? Okay, done. Okay, thank you. Okay, now Alif and Safi. So, Alif, I want to ask you. Safi said this is Rubik. Is it right? Is it right? Yes. And then Safi said the Rubik is twisted by someone. Twisting. Is it right? Is it correct?
Yeah.
Okay. And then Safi said this Rubik is elastic. Is it correct? Kira-kira betul gak? Oh no. Okay, so what is the best answer for the third picture?
It's flexible.
It's flexible. Okay, that's okay ya. Sebetulnya Rubik itu bisa dikatakan fleksibel, bisa juga tidak ya. That's okay. Flexible because karena bisa kita twisting dengan mudah. Is it right? Okay, now, okay, flexible, Saki, yeah. Okay, now, Alif, it's your turn for next picture. Do you know what is this? Can you see this? Ketapel. Okay, right. Okay, ketapel, yeah. Okay, so, is this ketapel twisting, stretching, squishing, or bending? Which one? Stretching. Okay, Safi, Alif said this kettlebell is stretching. Is it correct, Safi? Okay, yes, correct. Okay, thank you for helping me. Stretching. Okay, so this kettlebell, yeah, is this kettlebell elastic or flexible? Which one, Alif? is this catapult? Flexible or elastic?
Elastic.
Okay, so elastic. Okay, I'm going to ask to Saki, is it correct or no? Okay, Saki, Alif said this catapult is elastic. Is it correct? Correct. Okay, nice. Elastic. Karena, yeah, because this catapult can return to original shape. Jadi catapultnya bisa kembali ke bentuk semulanya setelah ditarik. Okay. Understand, boys? Do you understand? Understood. Okay. Thank you. Okay. So I think enough because we have 10 minutes more left. I'm going to call 6 students more. Okay, so I think enough. If you have other questions for teacher, you can call me later, okay? Okay, so thank you, Safi and Alif. Masya Allah, barakallahu fikum. Very nice. Yeah, see you, bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye. Okay, now maybe I have to call 3 students. Okay, start from Albany. Okay, we are waiting for Albany. Okay. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Albany. How are you, Albany? Alhamdulillah, I'm okay. Okay, thanks for asking. Okay, so did you watch our lesson on YouTube, Albany? Okay, where are you going? okay, that's okay. Okay. Oh, to take the paper. Okay, please careful. Be careful, Bani. Okay, this is Malik. Assalamualaikum, Malik. Okay, how are you, Malik? I'm good. Okay, thanks for asking. We are waiting for Furkon too. Did you watch or listen on YouTube, Malik? Oh, yes. Thank you. Okay, now, Albany and Malik. I have some questions for Albany and Malik. Yeah, for you. Okay, so Albany, you can watch your YouTube on your phone, or you can see this bread. Can you see this bread? Okay, Malik, can I see your face? Can I see you? Oh yeah, thank you. Oh thank you. That's okay. Okay, the picture of the bread for Albany. And the picture of the origami paper for Malik. Okay, Furkon. Assalamualaikum, Furkon. Can you hear me, Furkon? Oh, okay. This Furkon. Okay, thank you, Furkon. Furkon, can you see your lesson on YouTube? Okay, poor connection. Sorry, poor connection. Okay, that's okay. Okay, Albany first. Albany. Okay, the bread picture. Yeah, gambar bread. Roti. What do you think? Okay, wait. Where is Furkon? Okay, Albany. Is this picture twisting, bending, squishing, or stretching? Twisting. Okay, right. Correct, yeah. Okay, so what do you think? The dough or this bread, ya, adonan dari roti ini, ya, is the dough is elastic or flexible? Elastic or flexible? Oh, ya, yeah. Perfect. Oh, ya, yeah, diikat. Ya, yeah, it's okay. Oh, ya. Yeah. Ah. Okay, wait. Albany, what do you think? This dough or bread, adonan dari roti ini, menurut Albany, elastic or flexible? Elastic or flexible? Hmm? Okay, nice. Okay, excellent. Yeah, flexible Albany. Good job. Okay, good. And now, okay, enough Albany. I think enough. Very good. Now, metal pan for Malik. Malik. Okay, so is this metal pan? Okay, is this metal pan? Oh, sorry. Can this metal pan bend? What do you think? Kira-kira, ya. Metal pan, pulpen dari besi ini bisa dibengkokkan? Oh no, okay, so what do you think, this metal pen is flexible or elastic? Kira-kira this is flexible or elastic, which one? What do you think about it? Flexible, okay, I'm going to ask to Albany. Albany, Malik said this metal pen is flexible, is it correct? No, okay, so Malik. Okay, thank you Albany. So, Malik, please change your answer. Kira-kira ini flexible or elastic or not flexible or not elastic? Which one? Not? Yes, not elastic and not flexible. Okay, like this, yeah. So, the conclusion, jadi intinya ada beberapa benda yang not elastic and not flexible. Ada juga yang elastic, ada juga yang flexible. Yang not flexible and not elastic, for example, is metal pen. Okay, thank you. Understand, Malik?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Now, Furkan? Okay, Furkan. Oh, sorry, Malik, metal pen. So, origami paper for Furkan. Furkan. This origami paper bending, squishing, stretching, or twisting? Kira-kira yang mana, Purkon? Okay, sorry. Kenapa, Purkon? Why? Sorry. Oh, dilipat. Okay, kalau... Okay. Yeah, what is dibengkokin in English? What is dibengkokin in English? Oke, okay. Albany said apa Furkan? Repeat. Oke, bending, ya. Jangan lupa bending, don't forget bending in English dibengkokkan. Nice Furkan. Oke, okay, so this origami paper flexible or elastic? Is this flexible or elastic? Flexible or elastic? Elastic? Or flexible? Okay, flexible, Malik? Okay, wait. I want to ask to Malik. Malik? Can you hear me? Okay, Malik. Furkan said, origami paper is flexible. Is it right? Is it correct? Oh, yes? Okay. Thanks for helping me. Okay, betul. Jawabannya betul ya. Furkan bending, origami paper bending, and flexible. Okay, nice Furkan. Thank you Malik. And thanks for Albany too. Yeah. Okay, so boys, our time is up. I'm going to call 3 students more left. Okay. So, see you soon. I'm going to call Iyas. 4 students more. Abdullah, Hisham, Iyas, and Ammar. Okay. Okay, so see you soon, Abdullah, Albani, Malik, and Furqan. Masya Allah, barakallahu fikum. It's nice. Okay, see you, bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, bye. Bye. Okay. Ya, assalamualaikum. Okay, thank you. Okay. Thank you, boys. And now, I'm going to call... Oh, 4 students more left. Wait. Abdullah. Okay, we are waiting for Abdullah. Okay. Hello, assalamualaikum, Abdullah. Okay, Abdullah. How are you, Abdullah?
Fine.
Alhamdulillah, I'm great. Thanks for asking. Okay. So, Abdullah, I have question for Abdullah. Okay, but oh. Let's say salam to Hisham. Assalamualaikum, Hisham.
Assalamualaikum,
Abdullah. Oh, waalaikumsalam. Nice. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Ammar. Masya Allah. How are you, Ammar and Hisham? Are you okay, boys? Abdullah said okay. Oh, where is Iyas? Okay, we are waiting for Iyas. Okay, it's okay. Are you okay? Are you fine? Alhamdulillah. Sounds good. Okay, so Hisham, Abdullah and Ammar. So let's guess this picture. I have 4 pictures for Abdullah first, and then Hisham, Ammar, and the last, and no, Iyas, and the last Ammar. Yeah. Okay. Based on the list. Okay. The first, Abdullah. Okay. This candle. Okay, Abdullah. What do you think about this picture? Is it bending, squashing, twisting, or stretching? Which one, Abdullah? For the first picture. Bending, okay. Is it correct, boys? Abdullah said this is bending. Is it correct? Okay, nice. Okay, next, Abdullah. These things, yeah, is this bling? Is this thing flexible or elastic? Flexible or elastic? Yeah? Abdullah? Flexible. Okay, Ammar and Alif. Abdullah said this thing is flexible. Is it right? Okay, very nice, Abdullah. And now, Hisham, it's your turn, the second picture. Hisham, please guess this picture. What is this? Rubber band, right? Okay, bending, squashing, stretching, or twisting, which one? Stretching, okay, so, is this rubber band flexible or elastic? Flexible? Okay, wait. Ammar and Abdullah, Hisham said this rubber band is flexible. Is it correct? No. Okay, so. Okay. Hold on. Let's say salam to Iyas. Assalamualaikum, Iyas. Okay, how are you, Iyas? Alhamdulillah, I'm very good. Okay, thanks for asking. Okay, Iyas. Okay, so. Okay. Iyas. Hisham said, this rubber band is flexible. Is it correct? Yes. No. Okay. So.
Okay. Elastic.
Okay. Yeah. Yes, Hisham. Please repeat your answer. Is this rubber band elastic or flexible? Elastic, yeah, okay. Thanks for helping. Who's this? Hisham. Yes, very good. Elastic, ya. Yeah. Karena setelah ditarik bisa kembali ke bentuk semula. Okay, nice. Okay, the third feature is Iyas turn. Okay, Amar after Iyas, ya. Yeah. Okay, based on the list. Okay, so Iyas, is this bending, pushing, stretching, or twisting? Bending. Okay, Amar, Iya said this is bending. Is it correct, Amar? Kira-kira betul jawabannya, Iya? Yes? Okay, yes. Nice, yes. Okay, so, this thing flexible or elastic? This one. Oh ya, yeah, plastic metal. Is it flexible or elastic? Kira-kira dia masuk ke flexible or elastic or not flexible or not elastic? Which one? It's okay. Flexible, ya. Yeah? Yes, this metal is flexible, but maybe it's yeah, it's hard. Jadi meskipun is metal, dia masuk ke fleksibel ya, karena masih bisa dibentuk. Oke, okay? Oke. Okay. Amar, can I see you? Oh ya, yeah. Amar, the first pictures, Amar, can you see this picture? Ah, oke. Okay. So what is this? Ah, ini adonan roti ya. Oke, okay, so Amar. What is she doing? Yeah, is she bending, twisting, squishing, or stretching? Kira-kira lagi diapain adonannya? Stretching, bending, twisting, or squishing? Yeah, below there. Please, below there. Yeah, Amar. Squishing or twisting? Yeah? Squishing or twisting, Amar? That's okay. Okay. Squishing. Okay, yeah, squishing. Okay, so this dough, yeah, adonan ini, yeah, is this Amar, can you hear me? Okay, that's okay. It's okay, Amar. Okay, is it flexible or elastic, Amar? Kira-kira adonannya ini flexible or elastic? Okay. That's okay. Don't be afraid. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh, is this? Okay, Amar. What's the answer? Flexible or elastic? That's okay. Tinggal pilih. Flexible or elastic?
Flexible. Okay, Abdullah, Hisham, and Iyas, Amar said, this thing is flexible. Is Amar's answer correct?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Okay, correct, Amar. Nice, very good. Betul jawabannya, ya. Okay, so for Abdullah, Hisham, Iyas, and Amar, because our time is up, yeah, it's over. Okay, so see you soon. I think enough. MashaAllah, barakallahu fikum. Thanks for helping me to answer and guess my questions. Okay, so see you later, boys. Let's say salam each other. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye. Okay. Bye, Iyas. Bye, Hisham. Bye, Amar. Bye, Abdullah. Okay. Bye. Okay, students, I think enough. See you soon. Okay, so stay healthy. Thanks for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.